some variety of fish. We didn't have that there. There are a few up there, but over there, there's the same basic fork. They've got several of them. They were fine, different. But there are bird cages on that one. There's two of them that were real big. That's the shaggy back. That's what I wanted to expand off.
Downtown Orlando? That's about 40 miles away. We see all the towers, skyscrapers in downtown. Over this way, there's Disney hotels. And there's a pointy building, Swan and Dolphin. Yes, sir? Okay. Well, the Dodge dealer's here, but... Get it there? Okay, it's the van. Go to the house and pick up a trailer. This basket should fit in. Get the White Bob's Balloons trailer. If I land a wall, we can always come back for it. Just park that thing and jump in the other rig.
Yeah.
Park it there, and we'll come back for it later. Just jump in with the other guy. Thank you.
Where is the icon wheel?
It's at an angle where you probably can't even see it. A lot of mornings we see the lights on it, or we see it glaring, but it's almost, if it's sideways to us, you see it. If it's not light, we can't see it because of that. If we're down there more, we actually see it facing us. So it's down there by the buildings on International Drive, which we can see. What, no people there, or? No? You just want to go to it? Yeah, it's good. There's, the tin roof, or the yard house, a lot of good stuff there. The big swing, you go and start 400 feet in here. Good stuff there. The bowling alley, King's Bowl. You're walking distance, just go there and walk. Those are cows, those are summer cows.